Now after pressure wash, this thing sure looks better. Definitely looks better. There you go. Got under the hood. Didn't do that good over here. I might still got it out, so I might hit that. Now to get on it without stepping in this mud is bad.
Yeah, the guy put a John Deere battery, so I bet you the machine he bought from his neighbor had a dead battery. This one, you can hear it's not the greatest, but for now it's working. God, I turned it on. So, no gas. Bring it in.